guys, Zolt Shaker here, and today we're doing another episode of Monster Hunter World. Okay, so this is going to be a really exciting episode. Hopefully. We have to accept the quest, a colossal task. And we're trying to stop Zora Magnaros. So, let's do this. I'm using the greatsword for this, so, I can do quite a bit of damage, and not like do not much damage. Probably gonna try to upgrade to the spiked blade soon enough as well. Get this. I'm gonna do this quest as soon as possible, and then I'm gonna go buy some food. Wait, not food. Potions. And then after that, we can start the quest. Sorry if my voice is a little odd. I think I'm losing it, or I don't know. Something's going on with it. It's annoying though. It's a pouch. Okay. I've got everything. Yeah, we're ready to go. Here we go, doing it finally. Oh, it's gonna be good, I just know it. Come on, let up, let up, let up, let up. Load, 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 load. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, I've kind of already gone through the cutscene. We bring the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose. You can do it! Proceed with caution. Wait, where is he? Success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target. Hey, partner. Where is he? There he is, right over there. Let's go. Oh, there's a magma core. Magma core located. Oh, it's gonna go up. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh. Boom. Oh, get up. Whoa. Oh, come on. Oh, that's not even fair. Let me just... Wait, would have been rigged with powder? Boom, boom, yep. Come on, you gonna break? Ah! Thank you. Gotta get that. Come on, that's gotta do something. Don't miss. Oh, he missed. If I'm gonna weaken him, I'm gonna change weapons. Not here.
Attention field team. We're entering the final skirmish. Hunters, I don't care what it takes. You have got to wear down Zora Magdaros as much as possible! This is...
Well, I mean, why don't they get on the monster's back and start attacking it? Trained him. No! Oh, no! Come on. Yes. Come on, we gotta pump more into it. Come on. Okay. Any more?
No.
Oh, come on.
Nothing
bad. Oh, fire. Yes.
Zora Magdaros isn't anywhere weak
enough. Oh, he's trying to... Why don't you guys fire the cannons?
Don't get dressed. Hurry up.
Oh. Come on, let me just buddy set this cannon off. Wait, can I attack his hand? No, I can't. Oh, get out of the way. I need to load this up. Oh! He just destroyed that cannon. Oh my god! He's destroying all the cannons. This cannon up. The barrier's got heaps of health anyway. Put all the cannonballs in. No! Come on, put that one in. Put it in, quick! Why am I firing right now? I'm so dumb. Oh gosh. Oh wait, why am I on him? The Dragonite has got to be ready. It's not even ready yet. What the hell?
Give it everything you've got.
Oh my gosh. This guy, though. Come on, you bring this up, bring the cannonballs over. Ah, I don't have any ammo. Eat that. Eight rocks. No, 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 no. I wasn't quick enough. Yes! Yes, it's going to the ocean.
We did it!
Yes!
Nice.
We did it!
It's over. Yes. It only took 40 years. Yeah.
Grandfather? So, ready to go home?
Yes!
Who was that? Well, I don't think we've quite actually finished the game yet. That was tough. Nope. An expedition. What expedition? Yeah, so I think I'm gonna end that episode there. So if you liked it, be sure to hit that like button. And then if you're new around here, why not consider subscribing? Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!